What the hell, Merc?
Something's got somebody rattled, kiddo. I don't know what it is, but they're mighty jittery.
Hey, Sal.
Take long to lose them?
Nah, those blues can't move for shit. They've gotten a little gun happy, though.
Wires are fizzing about Pope's murder. Blue traffic is up. Way up. Don't know what's got into them. Must be contract renewal time. Be careful out there, Sal.
So why all the heat?
Now, a girl's been lifting evidence from a crime scene. Now every cop in the city seems to be after her.
That the evidence you lifted?
Yeah, I think it's from a diary. Rest of it was gone. All I can make out are Icarus, maybe, and to the highest.
Icarus. Wasn't he the Greek guy?
Yeah, his dad made him some wings out of feathers and wax. Then the boy flew too close to the sun. And psst, no more wings, no more Icarus. If anyone's heard anything, then you know who it'll be, Faith.
Yeah?
I know he ain't a runner anymore, but he's got contacts. You can't avoid him forever.
Wanna bet?
Who?
Jacknife.
Drake's got a location on Jacknife. He's on some rooftops at the old runner training ground near the storm drains. Root's crawling with blues, though.
City authorities are...
You can follow the canal to the Hampton Town District. Get going. Into the storm drain. should be an exit on the other side. Looks pretty high up. Keep going. Don't think those blues won't come down here. Hey, I'm getting something on the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead. Get out of there, Faith. Look, Jacknife may know something about Pope's murder, so don't let him wind you up, okay? He used to be a pretty decent runner. God knows who he's working for now.
I know what you're here for, Faithy.
Just tell me what Icarus has to do with Pope's murder, Jack.
I heard a cop did it.
You heard wrong, then.
You a fan of wrestling, Faith? Pope was a wrestling fan. He even employed an ex-wrestler to handle his security. Travis Burfield used to go by the name of Ropeburn.
Is this going somewhere?
Ropeburn? Well, he's really just a thug who got lucky. And sometimes people are too ignorant to see their place. Always want to swim in the big pond. Never see the bigger fish. If I were you, I'd start with that glorified slab of meat. Happy hunting, Faithy.
Listen, I don't know about going to Ropeburn straight away.
I'm not. I'm gonna see Miller.
Oh, Faith, what are you doing? You gonna tell him about Jacknife?
Not yet. He's still a cop. No matter what Kate says.